What is up everybody and welcome back to this awesome pool project video. In this video we'll be using neural networks to automate our VLC media player. This will be the extended version of this automatic VLC media player which we have created earlier. What different will be, in previous model we used handwritten digit recognition and this time we'll be using finger detection model. Now one more announcement, I'm using this kernel and this kernel helped me a lot to create this project. You must check this out, I will link this kernel in description. And if you want full explanation of this code, write the comment below in the comment section and I will soon upload the explanation. Again, the source code will be in down description GitHub link. And with that said, let's get into this.
Thank you.